This is probably one of the most beautiful things I've ever seen in my entire life.